Good and bad news on the physical and mental health of teens from a new study. Sex, drug use, and other health risks are on the decline for teenagers, but suicidal ideation and bullying are not, according to the U.S. Centers for Disease Control Prevention. The study is a collection of data from more than 3.8 million high school students. Specifically, it found those reporting seriously considering attempting suicide climbed from 14.5% in 2007 to 17.2% in 2017. The percent of high schoolers reported having sex declined from 47.8% in 2007 to 39.5% in 2017. The number of students who say they have tried illicit drugs fell from 22.6% in 2007 to 14% in 2017. Matt Uris for CBS 11 News.